A Dauphin County man has spent his life helping others until one day he needed help. Gene Veno tuned into ABC 27's Penn State Health Prostate Cancer Show, A Matter of Facts, last year. A change of a channel that changed his life. Gene shares his journey.
Hey, doctor, how are you? Good to see you again.
This is where Gene Veno met Dr. J. Raman, not in person, but on TV last year.
Joining us is Dr. J. Raman, chair of the Department of Urology.
Your program came on, Deborah, and my wife and I were sitting there, and it was all about prostate cancer. And you were interviewing a doctor, Dr. Raman.
Gene was very interested in the program. He was looking for a doctor. A prostate doctor.
I had been diagnosed with prostate cancer in August, and I wasn't sure yet what course of action I was going to take, and we were still exploring all possibilities.
Gene's journey began when his wife Linda started asking the serious questions.
If it wasn't for my wife keep telling me, have you had your PSA checked this year, I probably would not have had it checked.
After the initial PSA check, doctors ordered more tests.
There was a whole battery of tests, from MRIs, then it was more blood work. Then it was right around August, I had the actual, what you call it, inpatient biopsy.
And that biopsy led to the diagnosis.
And I got the call from this person who was very nice on the phone, and they said, well, we got your results. And we just want you to know we've checked things out and it looks like you now have prostate cancer.
Gene and his wife were proactive and researched the options.
High frequency ultrasound technology.
But when tuning into the Penn State Health program on prostate cancer, they were introduced to something new.
We were very impressed with what we saw, and I was taken back by the interview because I said, there's another option out there.
Last year, Gene reached out to me at ABC 27 and expressed interest in this new procedure to treat prostate cancer. I passed his contact information on to Dr. Raman.
Then I got a call, from Dr. Raman. How that happened, Deborah, was because of you, and I told you that.
So when I saw Gene, he had sort of had a recent diagnosis. He was early stage. His imaging didn't show anything outside the prostate, but even more favorable, it only showed it in this one area on the left side of his prostate.
My wife and I met with him. He said, Gene, based on your information, I believe you could do well with this procedure, HIFU. I said, what's HIFU?
The technology is called high intensity focused ultrasound, or HIFU. And broadly, this falls into an area of treatment called ablation. So ablation basically means delivering energy to basically treat tissue, kill tissue in a specific place. We're actually just using ultrasound waves that are essentially at a very high frequency, and it heats up the tissue and then just kills it in place.
I felt the confidence that this guy knew what he was doing in terms of my situation. And I said, let's do this.
The great thing about this, HIFU specifically, outpatient procedure, go home maybe at the end of the day. It's maybe 2 hours long, no cuts or incisions, and going back to normal activities within about 5 or 7 days.
I was out of recovery. I was walking around within, 20 minutes. Felt good. I said, you can go home if you want. I said, fine.
Gene had a follow-up appointment 3 months later and received the news he wanted to hear.
He said, Gene, he said, everything looks good. And my PSA went from 7 to 1.5, which in that area of numbers to me was like a beautiful, beautiful call. And that's where I'm at.
And better yet, since Gene's diagnosis and treatment, his quality of life with family and friends has never changed.
I've been golfing, swimming, an avid swimmer with my kids, my grandkids, walking. We did not miss anything.
and I have known Gene for a number of years, and they are beyond thrilled with this outcome. Now, Gene is an advocate for the HIFU procedure and Penn State Health. If you have been diagnosed with prostate cancer, he encourages you to reach out to Dr. Raman's team. And I will talk with Dr. Raman right after the break. And back with us is Dr. Jay Raman, chair of the Department of Urology at Penn State Health, and also Gene's surgeon. Gene is amazing and such an advocate to help others. Now, you are the only team in the area that does this. Talk to us about that.
Yeah, Gene's super. He's a great voice. And, you know, I think this really underscores how we think about prostate cancer, which is the disease spans a spectrum, patients are different, and we want to be able to offer the full array of treatments for everybody. And in Gene's case, it was HIFU, and we are one of only three in Pennsylvania that offer that therapy.
Yeah, that is amazing. So who is a good candidate for this procedure?
Yeah, it's a great question, and it's important to recognize not everyone is ideal for this type of procedure. In my mind, the ideal candidate has intermediate risk prostate cancer on one side of the prostate with an MRI showing that area of cancer. When we have that scenario, the cure rates are over 90%.
Now, your team at Penn State Health is always growing. Where can people find? It seems like you're located throughout the region.
Yeah. I mean, I think this is one of the great things is that patients are willing to travel for maybe a procedure or like an important test, but we really want to have them seen closer to home. And with our growth over time, our presence on the West Shore at Holy Spirit in Hamden, obviously at Hershey, but now even going east towards Lancaster and St. Joe's, we really span the entire region, and we all collaborate together, which means that patients can get the best care at the best location for them.
And with so many people working together, how do you sort of walk them through the process and determine what is the best treatment for them?
Well, that's really it. It's, you know, prostate cancer spans a spectrum. Patients are all different. So it's really three things. Number one, help the patient understand their disease. Number two, use evidence like guidelines to help them sort of know what is reasonable for them. And the last is what I call the secret sauce, which is taking all of that and then marrying that up with their goals, their expectations, life expectancy, quality of life.
Dr. Raman, thank you so much.
Thank you.
And for more information, or if you would like to make an appointment with the Department of Urology at Penn State Health, call 717-913-2893. Stay with us. We'll be right back.